I'm not going to be one to tell Mr. Wenger about himself, but there's a reason they lost, and it wasn't because of one penalty.
What do you think it was?
I have to watch what I say on leave, but yeah. Having a bit of cojones, I think the word is. Yeah. Having a bit of nuts.
I think you can get away with that.
Yeah, having a bit of nuts. Just having a bit of... Whenever I play Arsenal, and this is just a personal...
Yeah.
Whenever I play against Arsenal, I'll go up and I think, let me whack the first one and let's see who wants it.
Yeah.
And I come on today, I jumped up with Mertesacker. I didn't even have to jump, actually. Nod it down, the crowd gets up. Yeah, we've got someone who can win it. And they all just backed off. So for me as a player, that, I just go, huh, happy days, because that's my strength. So if you're going to let me do my strength against you, you're going to have a tough afternoon.